It's Friday, time for another weekly update. This week, I greeted students at Powell Middle School, read to a couple of classes at Sammy Hill Elementary School, attended the groundbreaking ceremony at the new Northwest Elementary School, and was at the annual kickoff lunch for the Tennessee Valley Fair. Along with the Knox County Board of Education and Superintendent Thomas, I signed a letter to the Governor and Commissioner of Education asking they reconsider prohibiting schools who have gone virtual from participating in extracurricular activities. Knox County Schools have done a remarkable job of keeping the doors open and students learning in person. I think this is very important. Nevertheless, this week Central High School and Austin East High School went to virtual learning due to high absentee levels. However, I know these decisions were not made lightly and students will be back in person as soon as possible. Therefore, I don't think it's fair to punish students by not allowing them to engage in extracurricular activities such as sports, band, and cheer. In fact, I think it's detrimental to morale and has a negative impact on mental health, and even on the community at large, as we all know how much pride our various communities take in high school sports. So I really hope that the governor and Commissioner Schwinn will rethink this policy. Saturday is the 20th anniversary of the 9/11 terrorist attacks, and there are many events around the community commemorating that fateful day and the victims who lost their lives. Also on Saturday, there will be a public memorial service for Army Staff Sergeant Ryan Noss at the Gibbs High School football stadium beginning at 5 p.m. Staff Sergeant Noss, of course, was one of the 13 Armed Forces service members killed in the suicide bombing attack in Kabul, Afghanistan on August 26th. After the memorial service, the public is invited to pay their respects to Staff Sergeant Noss, who will be lying in repose at the Gibbs High School Gymnasium. If you are unable to attend the memorial service, you're invited to visit the Minot Funeral Home locations in either Halls or Fountain City to sign the guest books. This week's Eat and Greet was at Donato's Pizza on Ebenezer. Next Wednesday, I'll be at Wings Express on Clinton Highway at 11:30. Please join me. Until next Friday, I hope everyone has a great week.